Hey, what's up, YouTubers? Claire Bear here with the ultimate tomboy fix for having your period. If you're like me and you don't like carrying purses or little tote bags and you just like to stick everything in your pockets, then you really don't have a place to carry tampons or sanitary napkins. I found a fix for that. It's kind of, I guess, environmentally sound in a way because you're not using and producing waste by using tampons or sanitary napkins. You're just using what's called a menstrual cup. This menstrual cup is awesome. You probably have heard of them. They've been out for quite some time. I don't know how long, but I purchased this one online on eBay, I think for 20 to 25 bucks. Comes in this cute box, and you get this bag. And you get the menstrual cup. What do you call it? Kind of release valve on it, which is awesome. So there's a little ball in here and it stays put in. I squeeze down and then I fold it. You have to leave the valve open or else it won't pop back open. It'll just get in there and there's no air, so it won't pop open. Your walls are just gonna squeeze it down. So, you know, to put it in, I squeeze down. There's a few ways you can do it just to get it in there. And then once you get it in, it's gonna pop open and you just kind of push it up in there. And once it's in there, you take and push that little ball back down so it's closed. A little weird when you do it the first time, when you squeeze it and you put it in there and you try to push it up. Because if you're like me, you didn't push it up all the way. So yeah, you're gonna get a little bit of leakage. So your first go round, wear a panty liner because you're probably not going to put it in all the way. You want to get it in all the way till just barely this much is out, just right here. That's all you want to be sticking out. That's it. And you're going to feel it that first day because you know it's in there and it's just weird. But after that, you're not going to feel it at all. It's comfortable, it moves with you. You do everything with warm water and vinegar. So, of course, when it's in there and you want to go to the restroom, you don't have to worry about pulling anything out. You just kind of go potty and squeeze here. And see what I mean? Like, you can just turn it off. And then kind of just wipe with toilet paper. And you're fine. And once more. And you close it back up, and it's fine. This is nifty because you don't have to take it out. You just have to pop the little release valve, drain it, close it back up, and wipe like you normally would, and go about your day. No more tampons, no more sanitary napkins. No more. Once you put this in, you don't have to wear a panty liner because it's not gonna
Cool.
come. You go pee, you release the valve, you're done peeing, pop your valve back closed, you're on your way. No mess. It's awesome. Menstrual cup. Check it out.